I'm sorry.
Well, you promised to give me fucking one piece.
Just keep it down.
What about medals? What about being heroes?
I'm no hero.
But you gave me your word. Your bleeding word. So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me, or you're a lying, no good bastard. Who'll look me in the eye and finish it! Blackburn. You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here.
The guy was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get him back alive.
Really bloody hurts.
The Germans aren't really known for giving up. They did everything they could to catch us. Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
There is that man through no man's land? This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief and a liar, and he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
To the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt
good.
It, but thanks.
Wilson, with me. I need a gunner.
Over here. I'll do it. Rackham, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Come on, let's do this.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance. You owe me a bloody medal.
All right, I got this.
Thank you. did say you wanted a medal, didn't you?
That blasted airship will be overloaded soon!
One of many more targets. Hang on!
One down! Watch that, Archie! Keep your speed of a turn hard for the AA gun contractors! Head around to the flat gun!
Okay, I've got this. Man,
damn balloon's gonna hear you.
My story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't.
Would I?